boys and girls, my name is S10E1 and welcome back to Season 10 of my FTL series. Today we are in a Slug cruiser with anti-bio beam, dual laser, breach bomb, no sensors, and two Slugs. So let's see what we have here. Not great exit location. Let's try this. Okay. Well, of course they have a beam weapon, a missile weapon, and the bio beam is no use against automated ship, because anti-bio beam kills crew, but if there is no crew, well, there's not much use in that. But we need only two more hits to win this fight, and we get it. So let's go here and then to the distress. Here we can use the anti-bio beam. It's also no use if the ship has med bay or clone bay, unless you disable it. Okay. Normal crew members need two hits with the anti-bio beam. Rock need a bit more, so we are in a bit of luck here that there are no rocks. Okay, down to one crew member, and this one has full health, so it should be two hits that I need here. And it's a bit of a timing thing. And here I will hit the piloting so they don't move out and I can hit them. And nice! Engi crew member, you go on shield duty. Nice, and then to the distress. Hopefully something good. Giant spiders is good. With the bio beam, we can handle this. Yes. And let's move on up again. Okay, hacking. Oh no, intruder. Of course, in here. Yeah, well. Ooh. Already killed one. There is a fire in there. But I need to be careful here so they don't die due to suffocation. So let's open the doors. Then let's heal up first. You can stay. Okay. These two are gone. Please repair this real quick. It would be very helpful. Yep, thank you. And then we can deal with this guy. Nice. Close all doors. Back to your stations. Wait for oxygen to come back up a bit. And then we can move on. Sink here and then to the other distress. No, we'll fight the ship. Even though they have a missile, which I don't really care about, but this is good. In here, even our Engi can fight the rock. So let's do this then. Okay. One down. Okay, their missile launcher is down. No, we'll not accept. You repair oxygen. And this one should already be a bit down on health, so there we go. And we get a weapon out of it. Not really the best weapon I would consider, but it's a free weapon. So yeah, let's wait for oxygen a bit more. We did not wait that long the last time, and we suffered a bit here. So, and then on to the distress. Of course it's a trap. They have dual laser or a chain laser. And a bomb. Oh, come on. I was a bit too fast with my dual laser. That's what I meant with needs precise timing. Always for the oxygen. Always. Okay, one down, so one Engi left. And let's get him. Yes! And we get advanced FTL navigation, which allows us to jump back to any previously visited system without using additional fuel. Not something I consider very useful. And let's move here. Nothing here. Demand, and they want to get away. Okay, that's a decent tech, actually. The weapon system cannot do anything to us. So let's try get their piloting down so they don't get away. Okay, one man down. Second man down. And as they constantly repairing their piloting, they cannot charge their FTL. Oh, they were too quick. You cannot always be lucky. So on to the quest and then to the exit. And this ship we have to kill the crew. We cannot destroy it. Bit too fast. At least I got the rock there. And of course it's oxygen again. Why wouldn't it be anything else? Okay. Flag. Black Gun Mark 1. I will take that. I think I have a fire somewhere. Yes, in here. Can you put that out real quick? If you don't mind. You can heal up afterwards. A flag gun is actually quite useful. Two flag guns are actually better. But let's get to the exit. And give them 5 missiles. And we get our hull repaired. Great deal. And at this point, let's upgrade our shield. And then, let's see where we can go in the next sector. I think Engi controlled, but that's for tomorrow. So for today, it's goodbye.